damn hell, Sean.
Well, I ain't exactly shocked to hear